Welcome to the Rajamangala Stadium here in Bangkok, where things are kicking into high gear for the AFC Under 23 Championship. Thailand, very crucial match tonight versus Iraq to qualify, of course, for the group stages, sorry, for the knockout stages. And Roshan, we're here in the dressing room, a privilege not many people have. Can you walk us through like the process? You know, before a game, how does it usually work for a player?
Well, I tell you what, I miss the dressing room so much. Just the camaraderie you get from being in a situation here where you're with your teammates, your friends, and you're in a situation where you know you're sort of going into battle together.
You know,
well, some of the best moments are in the dressing room, just wonderful atmosphere, wonderful experiences. You know, you come in and personally, I didn't like waiting for kickoff. So, you know, I'd always be thinking, you know, let's get through it.
I'm
feeling that little bit of anxiety coming into it, which I'm sure some of these players will be feeling. Some will be completely relaxed. And I mean, if you look at Supachok's jersey right here, someone who's looked throughout the competition so far, like he's playing completely relaxed, playing completely free of any sort of pressure. Supachai's jersey there as well. He's been important for Thailand.
We have
Anon, another one. That's right, scoring goals and, you know, being a part of that front four that was effective for them in those attacking areas. So, you know, some of the moments, you know, that you get in here, you know, where you're together, you're talking about the game, and as it sort of builds up into it, you start to get a bit of silence in the dressing room. Players just stop talking to each other. There's a bit of focus in there. Whoever wants to get their massages, they go over there, get their pre-game massages on the massage beds. You've got your foam rollers here, just to try and stretch out any sort of knots you might feel in the muscles and in situations like that. But this is where you get ready for that big battle out on the pitch.
Well, all the best to the Thai team tonight as they go up against Iraq in their final Group A stage match, hoping to qualify for the quarterfinals. That's it from us. Once again, good luck to the teams, and we will be back with the next update soon.